gonna grab dematerialize, even though I feel like it's not gonna do anything. Okay, bro. Cloak of Starry Night's not gonna do anything right now, but it's gonna make me tanky as mages. I can just get like Frozen Heart. And some other stuff. To be tanky against physical. I'm gonna try not to build damage just because I have dematerialized at 60 adaptive force already, so. Nice playing, guys. They're just giving me more damage. Okay, bro. Do anything? My Tomcat is probably going to take him. Oh, look at that, he is. Dang it, bro. I don't have damage, and that's what my problem was. Ironically, after I said I was gonna build damage. Pussy.
Make no mistakes.
I guess I just don't play fighters at all because it refuses to run.
Royalty out at the start, gotta love it. I can't fucking get on Vhagar. Of course we lost, bro. Why wouldn't we lose?
Stalemate.
Pussy. That Quinn is retarded, bro. That was so much skill. Got the best map ever too. Bro, why is my teammate always fucking trolling me, bro? Pussy. Yeah, we actually won that, bro. Seriously, though, what the fuck was rooting me for 20 fucking years? Well, Kelly even had vengeance right there, and she didn't. Bro, this Kale was mega fucking fed and she still lost. That's crazy, dude. I actually got a good Darius match. It was not even an interesting build, but just hyperscaling, you know? And Snowball was to stick onto people and it actually worked out a lot, I feel like, for those last few rounds.